trying $30 grapes. And no, I did not get this from Erwan.
It's the Korean Shine Muscat, and I got it at H Mart. Love the packaging. Take a look at it. Hardly any blemishes.
Smell-wise, unremarkable.
And give it a little squeeze. They are very plump.
Gonna wash this, BRB. All right, done. Let's give it a shot. Here we go. Slightly more sweeter than your typical green grape. The skin has some extra crunch, and it's a little bit more juicy. Was this worth $30? Hell no. It's not even worth a one and done.